Steel O'Neil, who did, this is not his first fight here at CES, it's not his fifth, it's not his tenth, it's his 11th fight here at CES. 11 times he's coming to the cage, Chuck. Tonight, he made short work of your opponent with a very vast and improved ground game. Take us through.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, this is my fourth or fifth opponent we went through. We had a lot of opportunities with opponents coming up. They said no, they pulled out. One guy retired. I must have signed a contract so hard, he just pulled out and retired. So it was crazy. Roy Jones stepped out with 4 weeks out. He came in, he was game. He gave me the good knee, man. I was like, oh, shit. I got the takedown, and, you know, I trained with Tim Burrell's jiu-jitsu in Rhode Island here. Some of the best guys around. Tim's great, so jiu-jitsu's nothing to play with.
Say it again.
My jiu-jitsu is nothing to play with.
What are you saying?
Tim Burrell, Brazilian jiu-jitsu. Probably slow down.
Perfect. You set it up by some great ground and pound. You transitioned very well. The ground game, you had a great base. It didn't seem like you were going to get fucked at all. Solid base, balance was good. And you just finished. What's next? What are you looking at next? What do you want to get back and go to work?
I'd like to get back in and go to work before the end of the year. Obviously, I have wrestling obligations coming up and bookings and everything. But I get to balance it out. I balance both of it out. And I'm doing my pro wrestling stuff. I'm still training full time. I'm not out of camp. I'm always in shape. I'm really swelling into my middleweight body, as you can see out there. I'm looking pretty hunky. I really want to fight Mike Sicelli. You know, if he comes out there, he talks a lot of shit, gets his hair all pretty, wears all the duds. Talk Bellator all you want, bro. I'll fight you in the street. I don't care. So, you know.
Let's stay out of the street. Keep it in the cage. I'm going to keep it out of the joint. That's going to be a good thing. CES, let's get him back here.
One quick thing. Tonight's fight is for Devin Carrier, man. Great kid. I fought in his honor tonight.
We got 12. We need 12 fights from him. He had a nice, happy face. Does it? Chuck Cold Steel O'Neil. Chuck Cold Steel O'Neil. One more time.
Chuck Cold Steel.